The sights and sounds of children playing. Is there anything more universally watched and enjoyed? They bring us back to our own happy memories of childhood. Closer observation, though, will reveal that these children are working at play, while their clinician friends are playing at work. Saturday mornings here serve as well-planned assessed activities, custom designed to meet the varying physical, motor, emotional, as well as social needs of more than 60 children with disabilities from 18 months to 18 years old. Welcome to the much-honored and highly praised Children's Physical Developmental Clinic. The CPDC has been a mainstay on the Bridgewater State Campus, representing the mission of learning and leadership, combined with its moral charter of helping others. Each semester, 100 college student volunteers accept the challenge of assisting their young friends with what they face daily, overcoming physical and personal obstacles. The philosophy for the CPDC is to apply the best techniques and information to a child's program for the next 2 hours in an enriched learning environment with student clinicians serving as both teachers and friends. Participation in group activities enables children to better realize their ability to function successfully. This can hopefully provide a pathway for an improved quality of life with a smoother transition to an independent and productive adulthood.